remember when they locked everybody up in the hotel and said, you got to give us money, but this is another way to do that. It was fascinating.
So I heard that too, and I also heard that it's just like regular old like mom and pops that had to stop the bombing incentives also. So I, you're right, there's a lot of transparency.